frustration for Chelsea. An opportunity for them to make the change if they design. There's a little bit of games which you can do on the ball. Had the ball ripped from his grasp. Not saying it all now. He said he snatched the ball off the ball boy because he wasn't giving it back to him. Williams has to the defense. The youngster who was involved, so he's curious about what happened here. He's trying to move by the ball boy and he's parting it. He's just trying to get it off him and he kicks it. I think he actually did kick the ball underneath him. Chelsea players aware of the art disaster that this could turn out to be, but they stop in to make sure it's okay. I don't know whether that's lying on top of the ball, but